Andy King and Malcolm Crosby are looking after Swindon after compensation was finally agreed with Derby for the release of Colin Todd. But the Robins were facing an uphill battle early on when Andy Rammell got Wycombe into the swing. Bart Griemink was sent off for handling outside the box, but 10-man Swindon had the final laugh when Alan Reeves snapped up a 90th minute equaliser. Swindon won, Wycombe.